Eisen might have taken some time for him to adjust to the NBA, but D'Angelo Russell becoming a force in the league, what do you think finally clicked for him, Chad?
Well, one, he's getting the ball, and two, he's getting more freedom and control on offense, and he's making more measured decisions on offense. It's not as sporadic as he used to be.
Learning how to say no. You know, being a point guard, you got to say no to some of the best players in the world. I can't get you the ball right now. And he's getting comfortable creating for others.
Thank you for joining us. We go courtside now. Kevin Harlan has the call.
Santa Claus himself.
This guy goes. What's up,
Coach? What's up, man? How you been?
All right.
Yeah, I'm good, man.
You doing your thing in this league now. A lot of people talk about you.
Hey, you know, I'm putting in work, man.
For sure. I can see you getting a little big. Been in that weight room?
You know, did what you told me to do, bro.
That's what's up, man. We got to get together after the game, right?
All right,
this locker room.
All right, sounds good.
Yep.
It's been a minute since we faced off against the Brooklyn Nets. I know we only faced only twice every season, but I feel like it's been a while. Like, I remember the last time we faced off against the Brooklyn Nets. You guys remember? At the very, when this game first came out, I got hit with the 2K BS.
And he's good on the three ball.
I won't forget about that.
Thomas Jefferson in point in his last out.
7'3" wingspan. Ingram's reach makes him a defensive factor. Clearly a foul.
Beasley, I think you're on the wrong team.
Los Angeles shooting their first free throws here tonight. And the first one at the line is good.
Get those free throws. I'm basically like 4,000 4,000 away to like getting a gold free throw. Getting that gold free throw badge. Could get in like the next game, I believe.
Both free throws good from Jane. And Allen with the one. Here's the teardrop. So the whistle blows on the shot with two free throws. Here's Kuzma. He's coming off a 16-point
against
Atlanta. And his scoring's going to get most of the attention, but his rebounding also stood out. He did a lot of glass cleaning in that game.
And here's Beasley following Lonzo Ball's three. And the Nets miss again. And Greg, what separates Thomas Jefferson, do you think, as an NBA defender?
You know, physicality, quickness, to go along with anticipation. I mean, with his pressure D, he's able to suffocate perimeter players and rack up.
Averaging 41 points a game.
Versatility.
Jesus.
He's a guy that can guard multiple positions, and that's a huge asset for any team.
Here's Russell. The main shot from Jane. Here he's it from 3-point range.
Yeah, Russell got something to prove. Like, yeah, you shouldn't have traded me. You shouldn't have traded me. Lakers, you bastards. I did everything for this team. That's true, though. I still feel bad about D'Angelo Russell. Russell again. Russell again. Oh, Russell. He's already at 8 points in. 100% from downtown, 100% for the field. Maybe this could be a different D'Angelo Russell.
Defeated by the Pelicans in the last game.
They'll try to put that one behind. They just run the offense at Russell Bunch.
Yeah, we saw no matter what they tried offensively, the opponent just had the answer.
Russell inside.
Dude, he can't miss, dude. He's already got 10 points in. He's trying to expose his X-Team. And I think D'Angelo's trying to expose us. Okay, Russell. Okay, Russell. Seems like you still got the ice in your veins, huh? Well, guess what? You're not on that team no more. I'm here now. Okay? I'm here now.
And a new group in for the Nets. Billy Reed, he's checked in for Beasley. Tamari Carroll comes in for Rondae Hollis-Jefferson. Dinwiddie's checked in for Will Barton.
Jeremy Lin's still out there. Oh, Jeremy Lin's off the bench. Jeremy Lin actually won first season in with Mike Murray. He won Sixth Man of the Year.
Well, Chris, we know that there are a lot of trash talkers out there in the NBA. Did you ever talk a lot of trash on the floor or do anything?
Keep forgetting that Jeremy Lin's a Golden Knights. He was there for one season.
I used to love talking.
It's crazy. Well, at least he was a Los Angeles Laker.
Get them thinking about themselves individually. And if I get you thinking about yourself, I'm already won because now you're not thinking about the team. But I'll tell you what, some of the best trash talkers I've ever played against, Larry Bird, Gary Payton, Rick Mahorn. Those guys talk the best trash ever, and I definitely can't repeat anything any of those guys said. But it's all out of love, it's all out of fun. And I don't remember very honestly anything anyone has ever said to me.
Oh my God.
You just let it go out on the schedule. And that makes it interesting. They don't know each other all that well, so we should see a lot of NBA adjustments. But that's why his size and lift is so valuable.
Okay.
He shot and collected the glass for all of the day's work.
LA has gone 4-8 on their 3-point attempts, doing a lot of work from way outside. Here in the first quarter, and Nance kicks to Monroe.
And one.
Swing is the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up. 1:10 left to play here in the first. Here's Nance. Second chance shot.
Oh!
Solid defense from Reed.
That is some tough defense there against one of
Iron Edge, you're a grown man. Just don't get in posterized somewhere. Yo, that should be a block, ref. Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me?
It's the Nets now. They haven't allowed any points in the second quarter. They'll be playing host to Chicago for their next game. And that'll be the fourth of this five-game hosting. Taking a look at Los Angeles. We've got Ball. He's out there with Jay. Ingram is out there with Brook Lopez. And it's
Oh my goodness. First, D'Angelo Russell was doing all the work. Down by 14 now. Should I go off silence here, guys? Yeah, I should.
Complimentary scoring to be a key contributor.
Here's a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew.
Once he got up on the ropes, he never let them off the hook. It was full speed energy basketball. It was greatest.
Now, here is Russell. 14 points, their largest lead in the game. They get it again. Now the basket is good. Got him to go through on the contact, so a free throw coming up. Great opportunity for a three-point play. The Nets have shot 9 of 11 at the free throw line. Chris, I know you started doing a podcast, Fearless or Insane, with Chris Webber, an opportunity to have some meaningful conversations. What's that been like?
Oh, it's been great. I've gotten a chance to talk to some friends, some mentors like Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. I've gotten to speak to him about what it was like playing for the Wooden, what it was like coming up.
One of the best ball movers in the league. Now, here is Russell. 12 points for him. He fades it to Beasley. Stolen by Ball. Shea, the pass to Kuzma. Ingram. Nice pass. Went under the rack perfectly for the layup. Ingram's got his second basket of the night. Russell with it. He's coming off a 10-point game against New Orleans. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. So it's the Lakers now. Ball, the pass to Jay. Six on the shot clock. Man's a screen. The Lakers need to get a shot off here. Offensive rebound. Lopez a screen. Off the pick.
Even though they're down, he's still looking to do that.
Dishes it to Beasley. Over hands. And off the prime, and in goes. Beasley's got 11 here in this quarter alone.
That mid-range jumper is just another one of his weapons.
Passes it to Jay. And two free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
This is last season's stats for him. Averaged about 13 points a game last season, 5 rebounds and 3 assists. When you have a shooter like him off the bench, it makes scoring so much easier for the bench.
Yeah, when he's taking on the scorer's role for that second unit, then the others can go focus on what they naturally do best.
There's the pick. Here's Russell. Lands soft on the front of the rim and drops. Russell's got 14 points.
Yeah, and their shooting really starting to pick up here in the second.
Jay. Kuzma passes to Jay. Allen with the rebound.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well.
Barton kicks to Russell. It's Beasley on the wing.
He's 2 inches taller than me, and he can play the point guard. So the game is evolving when you look at Kevin Durant, LeBron, Kawhi Leonard, Antetokounmpo, Jimmy Butler, those type of guys. But you want to talk about versatility playing both ends of the floor, being able to score and get buckets, these guys can provide.
So it's Brooklyn now, following the play by the Lakers. And that one drops for him. 10 points for him.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
Jay, the pass to Kuzma. And the three off target. Nets leading by 11. Here's Barton. Basket is good, and he'll get a chance for one more at the free throw line. There's 38 seconds left in the first half. On the night, he's gone 2 for 2 in this fight. And that one falls for Carroll. Carroll hits them both. Lakers trail by 12. Jay, the pass to Wells. Jay, Carroll covering. And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
For Los Angeles, they have been coming through the chase. They made 7 of their 8 attempts.
And love how he's getting himself to the line this quarter. If he keeps it up, it'll end up creating some foul problems on the other side, and that can always help a team's call.
Here's Lynn. And a little luck that time, but it drops. It's been one outstanding game from Jay.
And through the first two periods, it seemed he got to the paint whenever he wanted to. Just a slasher's mentality.
Yeah, when you're trying to check a guy like that, you have to move your feet laterally, defensively. That didn't happen.
Hollis Jefferson is out there with Beasley. Then it's Will Barton. Then it's Russell. And it's Carroll in the 5. That's the group starting the second half for Kenny Atkinson. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. That's on Brook Lopez. And he makes the first. Great, pretty good company to be in.
I tell you, that just shows the lofty expectations Ball has been saddled with, and he's the ultimate team player and plays to win. There are questions about his game, but what I always say is, is the fact that the players he plays with tend to play their best basketball, which I think is a reflection of his game.
Tomari Carroll's checked in for Allen. Carroll with it. He's picked up by Lopez. And there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul. Shot misses. He'll be shooting two. And the foul called.
Is this game the glitch?
The Lakers making a change here. Hill's checked in. Carroll hits them both. Lakers trail by 15. Jay defending. So the whistle blows on the shot. Two free throws for the contact right there. It's going to go on Wilmark. First free throw is good. He doesn't get the second. Now, here is Russell. He's got 17. Softly passed in the fourth. Russell's got 5 points now in the quarter.
But it's nice to have an option like him every time down on the court.
Hook loose and stolen by Burton. And here we go. Brooklyn fast break. 2 minutes gone in this third quarter now. Here's Russell. 9 for 9. Looking intently accurate. Like guys he cannot miss.
And it's been about that.
In the game. Beasley the screen. Off the screen. And it's Russell missing.
Well executed. Great rhythm. You've got to finish that one.
Yeah, coming off with a good pick. You want to get that one. He gets the separation he needs. I know he would love to have that one back.
Beasley with the steal. Barton against Hill. That's a floater go. And Barton finishes inside. Barton's got 5 points now in the quarter.
Floater's a tough shot, even when you're that close to the bucket.
The dunk with a foul on top of it. So strong.
I love how Ball moves the rock. Incredible instincts on the offensive end.
Let's it go with a three. Tries to save it. Lakers trail by 12. Jay, the pass to Ball. Pass to Kuzma. Nice ball movement here by the Lakers. Clock at 6. Here's Jay. And it's good. 2 points.
He is just self-willing his team right now.
You can see the potential, but he's strong. He needs to keep refining that skill set.
Barton, wide open, he fires. Lakers trail by 9. Here's Ball. He's got 5. Here's Jay. I'll call that time on the way up. That'll give him 2 chances at the free throw line here.
Here's a look at some stats for Jay. Coming off a terrific season. First in scoring. First in field goal percentage, and second overall in three-point percentage. He was nearly automatic from long range.
And his unmatchable instincts for scoring the basketball. That's what made him number one last year. You can't stop him, and you can't even really contain him. Dinwiddie's checked in for the Nets. Russell with it. He's got 21. A floater. Beasley the screen. Martin with it. Now guarded by Jay. Martin outside. That one off the back iron and out.
He hasn't been his best this quarter.
Jay defending. Jay the pass to Hill. And stolen by Russell. Attempt of the night right now.
In their last contest, guys, he was unconscious from the foul line.
And Brooklyn making a change here. Reed's checked in. Harry Nance is checked in for Los Angeles. Hudson comes in for Hill.
That's pretty much all of their buckets from inside the paint now.
Here's Jay.
Forget about going for the long-range bomb to cut into that lead. Just take it to the hoop, my friend.
And how? Brilliant throwdown. Reed a screen on Clarkson. Russell gets it in ready. That three off the mark. Lakers trail by six. Jay the pass to Monroe. And he gets it to go. Monroe's got his second basket of the game.
And you gotta love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of a drag-it-out game.
Dinwiddie kicks to Reed. Outside, Russell. Gonna go inside. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. Up next for them, the Grizzlies at the FedEx Forum. And that's the final game of this five-game road run for the team. To the left wing. The shot's good from Jay. He's got three rebounds so far in the game. Kuzma pulls it in. Los Angeles has gone 1-2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. Jay.
Oh! Hey guys, I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is to get the 2 points, not necessarily the dramatic.
Oh, come on. He had to go for that, didn't he? My goodness. They set the pick. And sticking right there to get the foul. With the bucket, and he'll go to the line. The Lakers in the lead. Taking a look at Los Angeles. Brook Lopez is out there with the Vincent Zubac. Then it's Ball. Then it's Ingram. Brooklyn's gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. Lynn with it. Now guarded by Ball. Here's Carroll. And the re-catching by Zubac. Here's Jay. Pulled the shot a little left, but the bounce goes his way. Jay's got 58.
And with their hot shooting here in the second half, their field goal percentage over 50% now for the game.
Dinwiddie passes to Thomas Jefferson. We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone. Fires the three. And the Nets miss again.
And the shots just continue to say no in terms of falling.
2 points, that one goes. Ball kicks to Zubac. Feeds the ball. Nice passing here by Los Angeles. Clock at four. There's the triple. They get it back. Zubac the best to Jay. To the inside. Lopez dishes the ball. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
That comeback though, one man doing all the work that third quarter. And plus, you guys saw that little pause. D'Angelo Russell was 9 of 9, 3 of 3 from downtown. He was 100% from the field until he missed a couple of those close shots. Now watch, he's back in and I'm back talking and we're out by 10.
Good on the second, so he makes them both.
I tell you what, it's scary when you think about how much
I'm serious. This is a glitch. This is a glitch on me. Because every time we're down, I talk a lot. But yet when I silence, I don't talk for like, I don't know. It's just like concentrating. We catch back up. This is a glitch. Yes, look at the block. Ah, Russell, you pissed, man. You pissed, man. You were so on fire, basically the whole third quarter. Couldn't even miss a shot. But I came in. Coming right back. This is for 60. This is for Kobe.
All free throws good from Jane. Lopez has got his fifth rebound in this one. Ball with a wide open look. Good on the three-point shot.
That's a dagger right there. We got the game.
Confidence in that shot. As soon as the pass hits his hands, he's ready to pull up.
Can I tie Devin Booker?
Here's Alice Jefferson. And Carroll now atop the key.
Clear, this just isn't his night. I mean, if they're gonna keep him on the floor, I think his best role would be to be a decoy.
Oh,
that's trail by 15. Hollis Jefferson, good. Hollis Jefferson's got 4 points in the quarter. LA has gotten 3 of their 6 3-pointers to fall here in the fourth. Here's Jay, and he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him.
I think this is my new career best.
Jeremy Lin. Well, free throws good from Chain. Now here's Carroll. He's guarded closely. Stolen by Ball. And here's the fast break. Ball leading the way.
I'm on the cover now, you.
On the shot, tripping the line to shoot 2.
The
officials are all over that.
Yo, Ingram's still in there. He had 5 fouls. I didn't even talk. If you guys didn't realize. If you pay attention to the fouls, Brandon Ingram had 5 fouls, and he's still in the game. And now Michael Beasley has 5 fouls. Yeah, there was a lot of fouls in this game, man. I had 4. Ingram had 5. Beasley had 5. I think Hollis Jefferson had 4, too.
And the second free throw, good.
A lot of fouls in this game.
Beasley sends a spin to Brink. Shot clock at 5, and it's Beasley finishing it off.
And if that doesn't get too fired up...
Oh, look at that, 50 points.
Right. Just when the doctor ordered us some high-flying antics to narrow the deficit.
Well, also a miscommunication on defense. No one rotates over. See ya!
Wow, he got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
Yeah, I saw that field goal 50%. I wonder who got that from. In that fourth quarter. 12 consecutive free throws, Jesus. Because I came back in the storm.
He's perfect from the line this time.
I don't know how many points we were down by. 18, I believe? I don't know.
Here's Russell.
Like a full
it's
game.
And Ball using those long arms to just swat away.
Oh, wow. I mean, just beautiful.
Is a highlight reel.
Damn, with the left hand.
Himself, guys.
I got 4 more points to get 70. Give me the ball! Two more. One more shot. Why don't I call the foul and yet the coach is going to bench me? I'm going to be pissed.
Yeah, they definitely ran the break well. A big advantage in that category, and they continually put pressure on the defense.
And they took charge when it counted, announcing their 9th win overall.
And so they'll take the first game of the season series, a team they'll only see twice. They're certainly happy to start it off with a win.
There you go. Just cheesing, leaving the paint open.
Even when they're tired.
So it's the Lakers taking care of business here.
Tied my most points I've ever had in my career for the second straight game. 70 points. Basically, it's because I came back, okay? I was not going to let D'Angelo Russell score 100% the whole game, okay? Oh my god, 23 out of 25. There we go! There we go, it's maxed out. I got finally maxed out my free throws. Oh. Phone buzzing. That phone is buzzing up because I had 70 points, huh? Devin Booker, you're all about 70 points. It's just the same thing.